The Union Pacific Railroad was instrumental in the histories of both Rock Springs and Green River, Wyoming, spurring the growth of coal mining in the area. In 1941, UP began using the largest and heaviest steam locomotive in the world, known as Big Boy. It traveled more than 1 million miles in its 20 years in service. It was fully retired in 1961 and has been on display in California ever since. Big Boy 4014 is on its way to Cheyenne, Wyoming, for major repairs to make it operational again. Large crowds in Rock Springs and Green River came to admire the historic train as it passed through the towns. The 762,000-pound engine is expected to take 3 to 5 years to repair and will again be the biggest in the world once it's back in service. The restoration plan includes converting it from steam to oil firing. Union Pacific hopes to have it operational between 2016 and 2018.